Olle felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one. Olle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Du malkas ju.
In his past life, Näcken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Näcken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Näcken's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance, until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Näcken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Näcken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.